Here we are at our second intersection.
Okay, this is the intersection commonly known as Frontage Road and East Valley Center.
It is further evidence that you can live in Bozeman for 22 years and still drive in circles.
All right, so we are en route to our next intersection that we want to check out. We've been on a tour of the Gallatin Valley in Belgrade and Bozeman, and one of the worst intersections in Bozeman has got to be North Rouse and Peach. It's relatively uncontrolled, and it jogs. It's not a perfect intersection. There's commercial, there's houses. It's a mess.
Although all in, Michelle, I have to say, I was slightly disappointed in the traffic congestion at Rouse and Peach. Hey, it's Chris, Michelle. Yeah, we're videoing Michelle. This is what? The Sourdough in South Kagy?
This is Kagy Boulevard and, yeah, Sourdough. So, this is just the middle of the day on any normal day. 5 o'clock, it's a mess, because anybody trying to hang a left off of Sourdough is fooling themselves.
And even bicyclists.
And very true. It's impossible for bicyclists, pedestrians to get across, even though it's pretty well marked with a crosswalk. Bozemanites are not the best at stopping.
And what, two in the continuing series?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two.
We'll be back. Bye. So yes, this is how the morning show host from the Moose and morning show hosts from 1450 KMMS spend their time when they're not behind a microphone.
It's because we care about you, Bozeman. I care about this stuff too, man. We've got some terrible intersections in this joint. And so we spent some time today trying to find the worst and really see what they're like. And some intersections are going to be changing over the next few months. And we'll see if that's a good thing or not. I have to get off this median because I've parked so illegally. It's ridiculous.
That's on tape.
Holy moly.
All right. Thanks for watching.